Persona 4 Arena.
Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Persona 4 Arena. This walkthrough will be covering the arcade mode.
Game 6, a Heartless Odyssey of Vegas!
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. In fact, this is the finale of the Persona 4 Arena walkthrough.
Today's clash is nearly underway!
Game 6!
Now we'll be ending the walkthrough of Labyrinth.
The contestants are about to bear their fang! Good morning! You're gonna get in my way, the gloves come off.
Round 1!
I get you! I see you!
Why does she keep running into me like that? Okay. Fine, make it easier on me. I'm not gonna complain at all. Wow, she literally did nothing to me. But run into me.
I look forward to the next round.
Oh, almost hit me. Almost. Ow. Now she gets aggressive. Now she gets aggressive. Ow. Okay, stop it. And go away.
Yeah!
A huge victory! Can anyone stop them?
Crazy punches. It went like this? Oh no! My hand tore!
I thought I would have to fight Shadow Labyrinth, but okay, oh well. But then again, that will make sense, because her persona is Shadow Labyrinth now, so never mind.
Let's go, no holds barred!
We still have to fight some more?
Round one, fight!
I am not impressed right now. Come on. There we go. Whoa. Fuck all you want. Okay, he's not doing anything. Ow. Man over bang? Yep. That's the end of the walkthrough, guys. I hope you've enjoyed. Yep, that's the end. Making sure there's a trophy there for me. Yeah, that's the end. I covered all the characters. And as always, during the credits, I give a review for the game. Now, in my opinion, this was a great game. For a fighting game to like be different for a change from all the big ones like Street Fighter and stuff, it does a really good job. So my score for this game is actually 8 out of 10. Because the replay value is pretty high. In fact, even though I'm done the walkthrough, this might not be the last time you see this game on the channel. There might be something coming up soon involving this game. So keep checking out the channel and you'll probably see it soon. Because I am not putting this game down anytime soon. Because not only do I have fun playing it on my own, but when my friends hang out with me, we usually turn this game on and play too. So the replay value is really high, so you won't be surprised if you see it again on my channel. So for now guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and check out my other walkthroughs. For now, see you later.
Was brought to you by these sponsors. Persona 4 Arena.